So guys, I'm glad you can make it today. I'm going to share something very special I've been working on for many years now that ranges from everything from my sick of breath stonework to the canoe projects, the different metal workings, and even the medicine lodge itself and all the contents inside. So just come on over and I'll share a little bit more with you. So here we have Canoe Perception. She's a temple of connection and a way to transport the different parts of the medicine bundle on the waters of life. And different parts of this bundle include the medicine gear of turtle and a couple of different pieces that are in the story as well. And this is all part of a dream that came to me and I brought to life. And I wrote it all down in story and poem. And I'll be sharing that with you guys later. And this bundle right here contains all the sacred breath stone, different projects that I've been working on over the past couple of years to share not only the healing vibration of stone, but many other stories that are told through the pieces that I make. And then the medicine lodge contains within it many other articles of healing and transformation that I think are very important for the world, and I'd like to share it all with you guys. So come on inside. Guys, so this is the inside of the medicine lodge here, and it's kind of like my personal cave of the ancients that I can take anywhere I need to. This right here is my drum of the ancestors. I'll be playing it across the country and shaking the heavens loose. And here is the original turtle medicine bundle that contains my dancing gear. And there's many more aspects of this bundle that I will share over time, but I just wanted to give you a little sneak peek of what's coming on the medicine trail this year as this journey begins. And I'm going to leave you guys with some footage from a medicine trip we took to a waterfall last year, and I played one of my stone turtles for the water. It was just a very magical experience. Anyways, I hope you're all well, and we'll be seeing each other soon. Take care.